Actor-filmmaker Aamir Khan, who has always backed healthy content for children, says negligible content is being served to the children in films and television, and this has forced them to watch the content which is not for them, and it scares him. The actor was speaking at the Fiki Frames 2015 in conversation with the journalist Sonia Singh.
I mean, if you look at the content coming out of our work for children's content, it's almost negligible. And the little that I see is very scary. The little that I see is that my son watches sometimes, you know. I sit with him and it kind of scares me to see the kind of children's content we're making. I also found out that most of the kids, I think 80% of the kids, are actually not watching children's content. They're watching content which their parents are watching. So not content made specially for children. What is that going to have an impact on the child's mind? You know, what kind of impact are we, what is the generation we are, how are we affecting a generation of kids? So we as an industry, we as a creative industry, as a media, have a huge opportunity in front of us. Huge opportunity.
Aamir, who directed Tare Zameen Par based on a dyslexic child and is also known for raising crucial issues through his TV show Satyamev Jayate, further feels that the entertainment industry can contribute to nation's growth by serving healthy and pure content to children.
We can bring grace to society. We can build the social fabric of India. We can contribute to nation building in a very, very dynamic way. In what we choose to tell our children, in our stories, in our characters.
Meanwhile, Aamir is gearing up for his forthcoming film Dangal, which is said to be based on the life of wrestler Mahavir Phogat. Kiran Kathet, IKNS.